And Mark, we are live in the community of Playvada in the Kingvale area, and you can see it is still snowing here. Look at how impressive some of these snowplow berms are. Again, we're in Kingvale, and look at that. I can't even reach up high. That is how much snow is up here. Another visual example of how much snow is up here and how much they're having to plow. Look at this. That's the front door of 51087, the Sirica Chalet. Can't even get there because of all of this snow. This, just one of many pictures that have some questioning today's date.
From the spinning out, to the digging out, to the sitting still.
It's been snowing pretty heavy, and making a lot of things hard to move around up here. It's coming down pretty fast.
These are all pictures that still have some in the Sierra asking,
is this January?
Heavy snow again dumped in the Sierra and again made for driving conditions described this way.
It's been a mess.
Happy Monday.
Just below Blue Canyon, this woman was part of a three-car spin-out collision.
And then there's further crashes down west of here as well.
Those accidents stopped all westbound traffic past Blue Canyon over the noon hour. I asked Christine Franklin just how slick was the roadway.
On a scale of 1 to 10, it was probably 30.
That slick.
If I had ice skates on, I could have really done a lot of tricks.
And again, one of the best ways to show just how much snow has fallen are the parked cars and SUVs. Check it out. That is the amount of snow at Blue Canyon by noontime today.
We're talking a foot.
It's been coming down pretty fast and furious. Everything you're saying is happening, and it's definitely cold.
Ironically, all this new snow comes one day after ski resorts like Boreal shut down for the year.
Well, the people from the valley, they're getting the boats out and jet skis, and winter's over for them. So, yeah, we're about done with it, ready for camping season.
However, this picture shows it is not camping season just yet. In fact, winter is continuing up here. Check it out. You can see another couple inches of snow on top of what has already fallen up here in Kingvale. In fact, there is so much snow still up here that several ski resorts, including Squaw Valley, Alpine Meadows, and Donner Ski Ranch, all say there is enough snow to stay open all the way into the month of May. Now, with all this snow coming up tonight at 6, you gotta hear the response I heard from one Sierra resident when I asked him, are you getting a little sick of all this digging out? Stay tuned. His words and his video coming up tonight at 6 right here on KCRA 3 Reports. Live in Kingvale, I'm Mike Tissell. Now back to you.